Here's how you play a D chord on guitar. Start by putting your pointer finger on 2nd fret of the G string, your middle finger on 2nd fret of the high E string, and your ring finger on 3rd fret of the B string. Strum from D string down.